What's up, everybody? My name is Topeculiar, and welcome back to Horizon Forbidden West. I haven't decided. Oh, yeah. I do want to get that last thing, because that can help me with everything else. You know? But at the same time, I don't want to do a strike.
Aloy! Oh, your timing couldn't be better. Over here! Aloy! Oh, this is a grand day. Greatness is in the air. Or, will be soon.
Greatness, huh?
Behold, I call it Morlin's Amazing Elevating Orb, inspired by the floating spheres the Banuk use for their clan contests. When aloft, this grand construction will be a spectacle henceforth unseen by the eyes of the living. Unburdened by gravity, it'll be a floating beacon, drawing people from great distances to our destination of wonders and amusement.
Except...
we're missing one key piece. A mechanical burner. Small, magnificent design. Old world ingenuity at its peak. We found it when we opened up more of the ruins below and discovered numerous statues of strange winged serpents. One such statue had the burner in its mouth. Oh, no doubt part of some ancient fire-filled spectacle. Oh, Aloy. It's perfect for the orb. But a swarm of burrowers chased us out before I could grab it. Could you get it? Please?
Okay, Morland, you got me. I'm curious. I'll get it for you.
I knew I could count on you! Okay. Okay, head down to where we fought that Tide Ripper after you drained all the water. When you get down there, head right and look for a room to the side. The statue you want is up high, looming like a nightmare. Oh, and if you'd like a smoother descent into the ruins, use the elevator. Just head back into the building and go upstairs.
Got it. I'll see what I can do.
Stupendous. Thank you. I await your return.
Man, my guy was going crazy. What is wrong with you? Let's see.
Not impressed with those lights at all.
Then don't come here.
Heard you cleared out a rebel.
Wrong button.
Ignoring me again? Slow down! I know a few talented thinkers, but none could have come up with this incredible illumination.
Thank you.
This looks like the place. No burrowers, though. And that must be the statue. Okay, I gotta find a way up there. There's a crate in that room. But how to get to it? This could be useful.
Hold on, see, just lazy.
Okay, gotta get higher up to reach the statue.
Work with me, Aloy, please. Come on. There we go. Really, she couldn't jump from there to there. She's usually good at that.
I'm still not cooling off. Now to get the burner.
Whoa! Well, I got the burner. Better take it back to Moreland.
burrowers. Might have been the ones that attacked Borland. There's another cauldron that could teach me.
Where did these guys come from? I mean, no issue, but yeah, what the hell? I should.
these later, for sure.
The hell? How do I get out of here? The hell? Hello? Can I get out? Duck. There we go. Note to self, don't fall in that hole ever again.
You're back! Did you get it?
Do you have the device? Oh, please say you do. Oh, we're so close to something truly majestic.
Here you go, Moreland.
Yes! Yes! Thank you. I hope getting it wasn't too much trouble. Oh, this design, it's so compact. Oh, the ancients knew how to make them. It should fit the housing like a dream. Just need to cinch up the blaze leads and away we go.
We?
make the maiden flight without the maiden who played such a vital part? My mother raised me better than that. You should have the honor of seeing the world in a way that no one alive has ever seen it. How about it?
How can I say no to that? Was that?
Nah, nothing to worry about. We have a sturdy tether connecting us to the ground. Pure Oseram craftsmanship. Well, give it a little flame. Aha! We ascend! Behold, the world beneath our feet. Ah, the sky at our fingertips.
The burner heats the air inside, which gets lighter than what surrounds it. So we rise.
Indeed. We're powered by hot air.
Just like Stemmer.
But don't tell him I said that. We are on the cusp of history. The first successful Oseram flight.
There have been other attempts?
Oh, yeah! The history of Oseram flights is fascinating. And, you know, violent and frequently incendiary.
I feel like you should have mentioned this before.
Nah, the others failed because their machines were too heavy and complex. They were begging to crash. Not here. Just a pilot compartment, blaze, a burner, the orb, and a tether. Within simplicity, there is perfection. Well, at least, you know, less chance of exploding. You know, if Abaddon were here, he'd be drunk like a wastrel, crippling fear of heights. That said, he gets poetic when drunk. He has evocative rhymes about all his various ledgers. A little-known fact, Oseram poetry started as work songs in forges around the claim. Just a bit of turbulence. We shall tame these wild skies yet.
This feels like more than turbulence.
For the record, that was not part of the planned aerial experience.
What is that?
Yeah, I think our tether just came undone.
Moreland!
Oh! That's just a small setback. Nothing to worry about! I can fix this! I can fix it! I can... Rising gases! It's gonna hit us!
In danger. I have to get to him.
Well, no! That was weird.
No! Gotta follow his voice. Oh, it's stuck on the other side. I've gotta clear out these machines.
Oh!
Better check on Morland.
Hold on, Morland. I'll get you out.
Aloy. Great gears, you're alive. Would you mind applying a little leverage?
After I collect stuff.
Now, please, get this thing off me! Your sudden and decisive departure was not something I was expecting! No sorry!
Hey, you alright?
Oh, when that maelstrom hit us, everything fell apart. I remember dropping, and then you tumbled out, and...
It's okay. We're alive.
No. Turn it off from...
Ah, Aloy. Let's get back to what we were doing.
Sorry, had to go deal with something. You were talking about something before I left.
Now, as I was saying before...
You know, in terms of Osram aviation, we're pioneers. And they say it's a cursed field of study.
Do you need help getting back to camp?
Yeah, no, I can make it. But I need to get the burner. It fell off when we were attacked. I can replace everything else. Except that.
Okay, let's go.
Do you have any idea what hit us? I couldn't get a good look at it in that maelstrom.
Between the screeching and the lightning, it was probably a storm bird.
Woof. Hideous machine. Well, at least it vanished with the storm. Oh. Aloy, would you mind finding a way across? All we need is something to bridge the gap.
I think I found us a bridge.
Efficient and effective. Make a fine Osirum.
I see it. The burner is right below that storm bird. Yeah. I really need to stop making predictions on what's safe.
Gotta be the same one that brought us down. We'll have to kill it to get the burner. You ready?
Man, I hate getting blown off. So annoying. Okay, where'd you come from?
Sorry, there was something I needed to do. You were talking before I left?
Aloy! Over here? When you have a moment. Steel to my soul. Oh.
Sorry, I had to check something out. You were saying something before I left?
Steel to my soul. Oh. Oh, I think that Stormbird had it in for me. Or really fancied my orb.
I'll keep some extra on hand.
Found it. Ah, just a hairline crack in the casing. Yeah, I can clean that up with a bit of spot welding. Assuming the ground doesn't open up and swallow us, I'm gonna say we're finally safe. Yet again, you risked your life for me and my ambitions. I wish I had Stemmer's words to thank you properly. If it helps, you've inspired me to draft up a new improved orb. Something that unites spectacle and survival.
I'm honored, but I think I'll let Abaddon and Stemmer have the next flight.
I'll see you back at the camp. I have so much to think about, so many ideas to explore. Until we meet again, may your tools never break, and may your imagination never find its limits.
You too, Morland.
He just disappeared. It's a long way from here. I could just teleport over there first and then travel there. Or I could do the salvage contract. No, no. I should do this first. Right after I get to the unknown campfire. Wonder if there's anything else for me to do over here. Like over here, it's all good now.
You won't get these wares in Norland.
How do I get this? Maybe later? Maybe after I give him all that crap? Or that. Hmm.
if I could coat the orb in blaze without it being completely consumed by flame. Ooh. Now that would be eye-catching.
He's gonna get himself killed. Alright, time to fast travel. I don't have much time left, unfortunately. Do I really want to go here right now? Or I could just do the contracts right now. Let me see my quests. Notebook, Tide Ripper, Stormbird. Never gonna collect all these because I don't know where they are. I could do this one now. Maybe. No, it's still blocked. Sunken barrier. What can I do? Second verse, can't do that yet. Watchtower at the cold rushes, that's probably very far. On hold. Tile's reach is far. I gotta do the melee pits. Sky clan, lowland clan. I think this is one of them. Scalding Spear is probably one of them. There's a question mark there. Don't know what that is. Maybe I'll do that for now. Let's see. Jobs. Salvage contracts. And right here, so I'll do this first. That's another one close by. This one's along this way. And then this one. Oh, there's a quest here. Didn't see that.
Whoever it was that cleared the Bristlebox, I'm just glad to be here. Everything okay there, Porgif?
Ah, my steel flame friend, behold.
Oh, your lockbox. The one I found in the tunnel.
Just the one. It was bequeathed to me when my dear Ma passed. Never could get the damn thing open, but the lock must have broken off when the rockbreaker attacked. Haven't seen its contents at long last. I want Marcia to have it. My sister. She could use it more than me.
Hold on. If it was given to you, why couldn't you get it open?
I lost the key. You know how it is with small objects, big hands. Not that you know how it is exactly. I mean, your hands are dainty, of course. No, not dainty. Well forged. That's it.
Porgif.
All right, I stole the box. It was supposed to go to Marcia, but I just wanted something of my Ma's to remember her by.
So the box rightfully belongs to your sister, and now you want to return it. What was inside that made you change your mind?
Nothing. I just thought she'd want it back. She and my Ma were close. Me, well, guess you could say I was always the stray spark.
All right, Porgif. Sounds like you want me to give this box to your sister. Where is she?
That is a good question. I know she was working in Chainscrape last.
Huh. I have a friend there. I could ask her.
Ha ha! Well forged and well connected.
If I'm in the area, I will try to find your sister. At least to hear her side of the story.
Okay. Well, if you see Marcia, tell her. I still remember the flying keg.
I bet Petra would know where I can find Marcia. I should pay her a visit the next time I'm in Chainscrape.
Those rebels a few extra tattoos. By which I mean open wounds.
Dunes might look peaceful, but they hide all kinds of...
I think Runja's crew lost their gear somewhere in this area. That must be the cart the contract mentioned. But whatever gear it was carrying isn't here. I should take a closer look. Whoever took the gear did a number on this cart. Maybe my focus can help me figure out what happened. More claw marks. Bigger ones. Maybe a sun wings. Claw marks. Might be from Glinthawks. Whichever did this must have scavenged the gear left in the cart. Maybe if I give it something else to scavenge, I can lure it back. Then follow it to its nest. Machine's resistant to fire. I think I found my bait. Let's find somewhere to hide.
Huh.
So it was a something. I don't want to find the disc here. We have to follow this thing. Quietly.
It's funny just it seeing a drag dead machine.
Nest. Let's hope Brenda's gear is here.
Alright, for now I'm gonna end it because I have a few things I need to do. So, with that being said, we'll continue on to salvage contract later. So, I hope you all stay a little peculiar, and I hope you all have a wonderful night. Take care, everybody.